the most highly touted young rookies versus a stone cold veteran trying to make his mark on the Bassmaster record book. He took a win in Texas just last year at the TTBC. He's got a 5-fish limit. This is going to be ridiculously close, ladies and gentlemen. He needs 13 pounds, 7 ounces. I'm going to ask you guys to get side by side. No matter what way this works out, we are going to have an incredible Bassmaster Classic champion looking for 13.7, 11 pounds, 10 pounds.